What is up, you guys? It's your boy Electroflame JD in the house, back again once again for a beautiful, wonderful self-centered revenge. And today, people, today we are here for map 4, Gorud, geous, Henorrhage. I'm doomed to the vast silence. This will be done by 100% kills, items, and secrets. So I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get on with the show. Hi there, how you all doing today? I'm doing marvelous. So, it is Thursday today with a nice thunderstorm coming in our way, and I'm hoping you guys are enjoying your Thursday morning, afternoon, and evening, because as for me, we're going to be enjoying this with death itself. Now, I do apologize if you guys are going to hear thunderstorms, but nothing I can do about it, really, truly. But we are going to enjoy our very own Doom 64 ward right over here, and this is going to be very fun. Let's get on with this show and I'll show you what I mean. And by the way, attempt number 2. Let's first interact with that computer panel over there and grab ourselves a backpack and some potions, which is your first of 2 secrets. Let's go up and trigger a trap. Seeing as now I'm a squishy, because we're gonna have imps coming out from over there. So let's deal with these imps as quickly as possible. There we go. And will you come down here? And I'm gonna try and snipe those guys over there. I want you up here. Can you come up? Nope. Yes, maybe. Yes, yes. Nope. Come on. There we go. Let's rush down in here. And as you can hear, there's a door that opened. So, kill those two. And look, we're back in our familiar area by the start. Let's go back up here and deal with... three shotgunners, which, quote unquote, I'm very surprised they just cried out. Alright, let's go up here. Deal with some hit scanners up here and some armor. Now, when you flip the switch, we're going to have 2 lost souls over here, and we're going to have a nice, ugly fight with hack knights, hit scanners, and so on. Even imps, if you have the chance to wake them up. So, let's go to the left as much as possible, because we want to grab the green one and wake up some imps. No! There we go. Very, very quickly. Yes, there's a sneaky chain gunner over there that I want to get rid of as quickly as possible. There we go. Boom. Can you did me a favor? Thank you very much. So let us deal with you even further. Yeah, that's all that we have over here. Now, before we go down there, let's grab secret 2. Which, if you climb right up here, here's a sneaky switch right over here. Flip the sneaky switch. It's going to lower down there for you a teleporter. And this will be your second and final secret. Oh boy. Medikits. Whatever shall I do? Okay, well, the trick is here. We need to find the red key for this door over there. We can either go left, which is the red key, or we can go right, which we need a bigger weapon. I'm going to go right. There's a reason why I want to go right. Because I want a bigger weapon. So let's open this up. Kill some enemies. And yes, you can teleport back and forth if you want. But it doesn't look like the enemies can use this teleporter. Only you can. Anyways, flip this door open. And, get rid of some hit scanners, some shells, and more chain gun bullets. Opening up this next door, let's get rid of the cacodemon over there. Ow, I probably deserve that. I really truly probably deserve that, but you know what? There's some health from over there. And then 2 imps. Now grab the rocket launcher, but run back. Run back, wake these 2 up, and start. There we go. Don't try and waste too much of them. Just stand right here and and start sniping your enemies. I'll probably get you from here, but you never know. Some bullets is nice, some shells is nice. This is an overview of the exit, which that's what that door does to you. Takes you to the exit. Alright. Rocket launcher time. And from here, we're going to try and grab the red key, but we need to get rid of the mancubi as quickly as possible. So come in here. I hope I killed the mancubi. I really truly hope so. And now we can get rid of the chain gunner as well. But now I need to heal up. I'm sorry, but I need to heal up. That's good. Now, let's get rid of these guys as quickly as possible. And just circle strafe around. I'm trying to make the Baron in fight with the other enemies. Okay, that was nonsense. Now, you know what? Screw this. One, two. I was hoping to keep you alive for a little bit. But that doesn't work. So let's grab the chain gun ammo as quickly as possible. There we go. Chain gun ammo here. Kill you very quickly. And die. Screw you. There we go. Over here, I want to snipe you very quickly. I don't care what I'm using. I just want to snipe you as quickly as possible. And then some pinky demons right over here. There is a lot of pinky inspector powers that you're going to be needing. Red key, mine. Awesome. Grab your chain gun out next, because we're going to go from the opposite direction. Kill these guys as quickly as possible. And then we're going to grab the super shotgun. We're going to take the lift back up, because we have caco demons right over there that we do not like. I'm going to do that. I do not want to be down there. I want them to come to my level. That's the only mistake I made. And I believe that why I'm so lagging so much is because my video is down. Yes, my video from Steamy Bathhouse is done. Anyways, let's run across over here, grab some more ammunition, and some more rockets, for good measure. Now, I have 9 rockets. I have 164 bullets. Which, quote unquote, that's what we're going to be needing for this next fight over here. And look, they give you more bullets and rockets. So let's use them. For the pain, and he has elemental. Ooh, the lag! Nope. That pain in the ass elemental has to go. You apologize for this. But we all know what does a pain in the ass elemental does. Come on, in fight for me, yes. I don't think you can come down here, but Mr. Revenant can. And then what I'm going to do next is use a pump shotgun, but make my stand right here. Okay, that was nasty. Come on. I don't want to go further than this, because there's an archon that I want to kill. Is there another? Yes, there is. And, come on. Die. There we go. OCD purpose. And I do need to patch up with health. This is the last health that I'm going to be using right now. Let's go deal with the archon. Come on. There's the archon right over there. And now, once you step over here. Oh, there's lag. The whole thing lowers for you. And I do not know why I'm collecting all the ammo, but we're done. There's lag. Oh well, all kills, all items, all secrets. Fantastic this was. Really, truly fantastic. This was so awesome. Now, couple of things to note when you're doing this with a pistol start is to activate that trap. It's not a big fight, but with two imps, and you can kill one hit scanner in that passageway, you can lure the pinky demon out and you can actually, you know, play around with him, grab this shotgun, kill the other enemy, and then kill the pinky demon. You're basically back. The teleporter normally spawns in the shotguns like that. It's only three of them, but you should be fine. And listen to that. The first video is done, and then this one is going to be up next. The big arena fight. Grab this green security armor, because you're going to be needing it to tank some plasma bolts and fireballs and things like that. But none other than that, the two doors that you have to do. If you have all your weapons, I will suggest going left. But because if you don't have all weapons, my big suggestion for you to go right first. Get the rocket launcher, get your ammunition that you need over there, deal with the hit scanners that is already over there, and you will be a-okay. You won't have any problems with that. But none other than that, the left arena was kind of tough. And if you do not hug the left wall, and if you don't have your chain gun on you with enough bullets, you're going to get screwed by those specters. But none other than that, the map design was fantastic. It was amazing. And it was a lot of fun as well. And I hope you guys had fun with me as well. And if you did, you want to see more of this, hit that thumbs up for me over there. Smash it, bash it, crash it. Show YouTube that you loved it. If you didn't enjoy it, you know exactly what to do. Subscribe to the channel for more support. And hit that notification bell for when more of these walkthroughs, blind let's plays, other game shenanigans, whatever comes in the way, guys and girls. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for supporting the Flame Nation from the bottom of my heart. It really, truly means the world to me. Stay frosty, stay safe, stay strong, stay healthy. And remember one thing. There is a flame that burns inside of you. So ignite it and flame on. Cheers, guys. Adios, chicos.